Hello friends, welcome to Propertics. I am Ms. Kriti, trainee at Propertics. I am discussing about the various input and output devices. Now I am discussing about the interaction. The computer will be of no use unless it is able to communicate with the outside world. Input and output devices are required for users to communicate with the computer. Input devices bring information into the computer and output devices bring information out of the computer system. Here are the some input devices. This is mouse, microphone, joystick, scanner, keyboard and the light pen, touch screen. Here are the output devices. Let's explain. That is microphone, webcam, speaker, monitor, printer, headphone, LCD and plotter. Here I will explain the input devices of keyboard. Keyboard is a text-based input device that allows the user to input alphabet numbers, etc. It consists of a set of keys mounted on a board. In this board, it is set the keys. And now, this was about the mouse. The mouse is a small device used to point to a particular place on the screen and select in order to perform one or more action. It is used to select menu commands, start program, etc. Joystick. Joystick is a vertical stick which moves the graphic cursor in a direction the stick is moved. It is a button on top that is used to select the option pointed by the cursor. Joystick is used with the video game, controlling robot, etc. Now I discuss about the scanner. Scanner is used for direct data entry for the source document into the computer. It converts the document image into the digital form so that can be fed into the computer. Now I discuss about the light pen. It is a pen-shaped device used to select object on a display screen. It is called like the mouse, but pen is used to move the pointer and select any object on the screen by pointing the object. Now I discuss about the touch screen. Touch screen, it allows as user to operate or make selection by simply touching the display screen. By simply touching the display screen, we can select the alphabets and some other documents. It is a touchscreen display. Now I discuss about the types of output devices. The types of output devices are discussed. Now monitor. Monitor is an input device that resembles the television screen and uses the cathode ray to display information. Liquid crystal display, LCD. LCD was introduced in 1970. This one is the CRT display. Advantages of monitor. It is low energy consumption, smaller, layers have paved its way to for users in portable computer. Now I discuss about the printer. Printers are used to produce paper output. They can be classified as impact or non-impact printer. Now discuss about the types of printer. In the types of printer, printer is of two types. It is mainly classified of two types. That is, one is impact printer and another one is a non-impact printer. Impact printer use the type writing printing mechanism wherein as a hammer strip the paper to a ribbon in order to produce output. Dot matrix and character printers fall under this category. Non-impact printers do not touch the paper while printing. They use chemical heat. They use chemical heat or electrical signals to place the symbols on paper. Inkjet printers, diskjet, laser, thermal printers fall under this category of printers. Now discuss about the qualities of printer. These are the two basic qualities associated with the printer. First one is resolution and speed. Print resolution is measured in terms of number of dots per inch DPI. Print speed is measured in terms of number of characters printed in a unit of time and is represented as characters per second CPS, line per minute LPM, or pages per minute PPM. Now discuss about the plotter. Plotter are used to print graphical output on paper. It interprets computer commands and make line diagrams on paper using multicolored automated pens. Now discuss about the screen. Screen is a full screen window manager that multiplies a physical terminal between several processes. Typically, interactive cells, each virtual terminal provides the function of the DEC VT100 terminal and in addition several control functions from the ISO 6429, ECMA48, ANSI X364 and ISO 2022 standards. Example, insert, slash delete, line and support for multiple character sets. Here are the types of output devices, pin diagrams. This one is the touch screen and this one is the screen on the monitor. Now discuss about the speaker. Computer speaker, a multimedia speaker, a speaker external to a computer that disables the lower fidelity built-in speaker. They often have a low power internal amplifier. The computer speaker typically packs with computer system, a small plastic and have mediocre sound quality. Laptops come with integrated speakers. Restricted space available in laptops means these speakers usually produce low quality sound. This is the pin diagram of the speaker. Follow us on www.qtel.com/properties and feel free contact mobile 88620 9 3889 and telephone number 0712 2645 152. This is the email ID for tutor roboticsinfo@gmail.com and cast later update on Facebook www.facebook.com/robotics. Thank you.